how to make super inexpensive DIY training treats for your dogs. We'll start by peeling one unripe green banana. Unripe bananas have a lower level of fructose, meaning they contain a lot less sugar than ripe bananas. We'll cut these into treat-sized pieces, put them all on a baking rack, and bake them at 200 for 5 hours. They turn out super crunchy with no grease.